Okay, I'm getting ready to do a day hike on the Foothills Trail. This is at the Laurel Valley access point, and I'm going to be heading up to Virginia Hawkins Falls and then turn around and come back. Should be about a 10-mile hike, so should be a good one. Let's go. So that first mile and a half is about a 700-foot elevation gain, so on a nice, hot, humid, 90-degree day in the summer, that will get your blood pumping and get you sweating pretty good. Beautiful out here, but a little muggy. This section of the Foothills Trail has a lot of these steps. Lots and lots of these steps. This is a really pretty section here with all these rhododendrons in full bloom. This has got a huge spider web blocking the trail. Don't really want to tear this thing down. So we'll figure out a way to go around it. Thank you.
Virginia Hawkins Falls. I got the waterfall to myself. It's hard to believe because this is a Saturday before the 4th of July. 4th of July comes on a Wednesday, so maybe that's why there's not so many people down here, or any people down here. But anyway, that's not going to last because I know there's some other people coming. Actually, my hiking group is behind me. They're doing a hike that's got about 15 people in it, and that was the cap for how many hikers the hike leader wanted to bring. And so I did not sign up in time, so I didn't get on the list. So I decided to do this hike anyway, but what I did is I just got it going about an hour earlier than the rest of the group. So beat them here and had the place myself, which was nice. Y'all sit down. Just kidding. Okay, I made it back to the car. It was a nice hike from Laurel Valley Access Point to Virginia Hawkins Falls on the Foothills Trail. Good hike. Got to see some of my buddies there at the waterfall, so that was nice too. So, had a good day.